Good morning, students. Today, new lesson, Civics, Unit 1, Indian Constitution. Listen here carefully, students. Introduction. The Constitution originated in USA. The Constitution adopted the fundamental law and also the Constitution having the fundamental principles. In India, Constitution was one of the fundamental law and fundamental principles were followed in our country. The need for the Constitution. All democratic countries having the Constitution. The Constitution having the certain principles. The principles were followed by our Constitution. The Constitution having the fundamental nature of the society. Fundamental nature of the society. Making of Indian Constitution. Indian Constitution framed by Constituent Assembly. The Constitution having the Cabinet Mission Plan in 1946 framed by the Cabinet Mission Plan was started in 1946. According to the Cabinet Mission Plan, there are 389 members in the Constituent Assembly. Out of 389 members in Constituent Assembly, there are 292 members in the provinces. Provinces means Mahanagar. And 93 members as a state, Manilangal. Manilangal are 93 members. Mahanagar are 292 members. Totally 389 members. And Chief Commissioner provinces having the 3 members and Baluchistan having 1 member. Totally 389 members containing the Constituent Assembly. Note it. The Assembly. The Constituent Assembly first meeting on December 9, 1946. The Constituent Assembly is first meeting was held. Dr. Sachinananda Sinha was the temporary president of the Constituent Assembly. The Constituent Assembly work is going on. In 1946, at that time, Dr. Sachidananda Sinha was died. The work was going on in Constituent Assembly. The temporary president Sachidananda Sinha was died. So after that, Dr. Rajendra Prasad elected as a president in Constituent Assembly. H.G. Mukherjee and V.T. Krishnamacharya. H.G. Mukherjee and V.T. Krishnamacharya. elected as a vice president of the constituent assembly. After that, the president and vice president are elected. The drafting committee were set up in constituent assembly. In the drafting committee, Dr. B.R. Ambedkar elected as a chairmanship of the drafting committee. Dr. B.R. Ambedkar elected as a chairmanship of the drafting committee. He was popularly known, Dr. B.R. Ambedkar, popularly known as father of the Constitution of India. Father of the Constitution of India. Republic Day. The Constituent Assembly was adopted in 26th November 1949. The Constitution was set up in our country. Framework format. It came into force on 26th January 1950. The Constituent Assembly came into force on 26th January 1950. The 26th January, we are celebrating as Republic Day every year from 1950. From after 1950, every year, 26th January, we are celebrating as Republic Day. Salient features of Indian Constitution. The Indian Constitution is one of the lengthiest constitution in the world. Written constitution in the world. Lengthiest written constitution in the world. Indian Constitution. Secondly, the Indian Constitution borrowed from several countries, various countries. Third one, the Indian Constitution partly rigid, partly flexible. Partly rigid means inaccommodating. It is not acceptable. And partly acceptable. Indian Constitution partly rigid and partly flexible. The Indian Constitution is one of the federal system of the Constitution. Federal system means all the states joined together and formed the Constitution. Followed the work together. That is known as federal system of the Constitution. Secular state. India is one of the secular state. Secularism were followed in our Indian Constitution. Secularism means not supporting any one particular religion. Not supporting any one particular religion. Known as secularism. It is India is one of the secular state. In the Indian Constitution, followed the independent judiciary. The freedom were given to the judiciary. Court of law were followed by the judiciary and declare their judgment independently. Indian Constitution provide power to the independent judiciary. Universal adult franchise. The salient features of Indian Constitution. One of the features, universal adult franchise. Universal adult franchise means those who are completed 18 years of age, the voting right were provided to themselves. That is known as universal adult franchise. Once again, those who are completed 18 years of age, right to vote were provided to them. That is known as universal adult franchise. Next, preamble. Preamble is the one of the constitution of introduction. Introduction were given preference to the preamble. It is one of the key to the constitution. What are the tasks going to adopt? That is known as key to the constitution, preamble. It adopted objectives and resolutions were drafted by Jawaharlal Nehru. Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru framed the objectives and resolution were drafted. The preamble of the constitution were adopted on 22nd January 1947. It is amended on 42nd amendment, constituent amendment. 42nd constituent amendment. Amendment means correction. Amendment means correction. It is amended 42nd constituent amendment. The amendment act were passed in 1946. In this correction, there are three new words were included in the preamble. That is socialist, secular and integrity. Already told you, socialism were followed, samudayatva, secular, not supporting any one particular religion, and integrity, orimai padu. These are all followed. Three new words were included after 42nd amendment. After 42nd constituent amendment. Amendment means correction. They corrected and three new words were included. That is socialist, secular and integrity. India is one of the sovereign, socialist, secular, democratic republic. Sovereign, freedom were given to all the people. Socialist, socially, freedom were given to all the people. Secular, whatever it may be, the religion were followed. Religion were not supporting any one particular religion. You can worship any god. And democratic. Democratic government were followed. That is of the people, by the people and for the people. And republic were given. Republic were adopted 26 January. Every year we are celebrating the Republic Day. Students, now I am going to recall introduction. The constitution is originate in USA. The constitution followed the fundamental law and fundamental principles. The need for a constitution. All democratic countries having the constitution. The certain principles were adopted each and every constitution, constituent assembly. And fundamental laws were followed in the constitution assembly. And fundamental nature of the society also adopted. Making of Indian constitution. It is framed by constitution as a constituent assembly, Indian constitution. The cabinet mission plan in 1946, it was adopted. In this plan, there are 389 members totally. Out of 389, provinces 292, states 93, and chief commissioners province 3 and Baluchistan 1. The assembly, the first meeting held on டிசம்பர் 9 1946 கான்ஸ்டிடியூன்ட் அசெம்பிளி டாக்டர் சச்சிதானந்த சாய் சின்னா வாஸ்த டெம்பரரி பிரசிடண்ட் ஆஃப் த கான்ஸ்டிடியூன்ட் அசெம்பிளி த ஒர்க் இஸ் கோயிங் ஆன் டாக்டர் சச்சிதானந்த சின்னா வாஸ் டைட் ஆஃப்டர் தட் த நியூலி எலெக்டட் டாக்டர் ராஜேந்திர பிரசாத் எஸ் அ பிரசிடண்ட் ஆஃப் த கான்ஸ்டிடியூன்ட் அசெம்பிளி HG Mukherjee and VT Krishnamachari were the vice president of the constituent assembly and drafting committee were set up. In this drafting committee, Dr. B.R. Ambedkar as a chairmanship of the drafting committee, and he was popularly known as father of the constitution of India. Republic Day adopted 26 November 1949, Republic Day. Republic Constituent Assembly adopted on 26th November 1949. It came to be force on 26th January 1950. In that day, we are celebrating every year Republic Day. Salient features of the Indian Constitution. It is one of the Constitution is one of the lengthiest written constitution in the world. The Constitution is borrowed from several countries. It is partly rigid and partly flexible. It is federal system of the Constitution. It is one of the secularism were followed, secular state were followed, and independent judiciary, already I explained. And also followed the universal adult franchise. Preamble. Preamble is the, refers to the introduction of the constitution. The preamble is one of the key to the constitution. It is having objectives and resolutions. The objectives and resolutions were drafted by Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru, former Prime Minister. The preamble is adopted of the Constituent Assembly, adopted on 22nd January 1947. It was amended, 42nd Constituent Amendment. 42nd Constituent Assembly Amendment. Amendment means correction. The 42nd Amendment Act were passed in 1976. In this Constituent Amendment, there are three new words were included. The three words were known as socialist, secular, and integrity. Socialist, samudayatva, secular, not supporting any one particular religion, and integrity, orumai paadu.